Summer isn't over yet, but doctors want you to start thinking about flu season now.
The president meets with Senate leaders as he tries to drum up support for a military strike against Syria.
We have seen a chance of rain today and tonight. Just how long will it stick around?
As of yesterday, minors were no longer allowed to use tanning beds, but one local gym already had this rule in place.
CBS 7 News at 5 starts right now.